Hi, Google Cloud recently added a new beta feature to make an export of your data store. And that's pretty nice actually, because before you had to do that manually through the website. And I actually use it to get my data from the data store into BigQuery. I made a little script around that. So before you had to make an export of your data store manually on the website and then manually go through files and cloud storage to get the right file and then import that into BigQuery. So I using this new command line tool that they just released, I made a little script around this to make this flow a lot easier. So let me show you how this works. I have here a Google Cloud project called Code Cooking, and in it I have a data store with a kind food. Now there's some data in this data store. And I have an empty bucket over here in cloud storage. And in BigQuery, it's all empty as well. So what I do now, if I want to export this food to BigQuery, I can run my tool. And it will tell me how it works. I have to set a project. So code cooking in this case. And I want to export the food table. Now if I run this, it's going to make an export of the food table and put that export into cloud storage. That's just a couple of files there. There we go. Now it's creating a BigQuery data set and it's loading the files from the cloud storage into BigQuery, selecting the right files, and then cleaning up the old files. There we go. So if we look now in BigQuery, let me refresh that. We have a data store here, or a data store set with a table in it for food. And if we preview it here, we have the exact same data. So now you can make easy queries on it to do some analysis. So this is a pretty nice flow. And it's all possible because of one command that they implemented. It's the gcloud beta data store export. That's the most important part here, and the rest I just scripted around it. The whole script is available on GitHub. It's at say Hayes, my name, and then data store BigQuery. So I hope it's useful for somebody. Bye bye.